most of the items already. But the reason I show you the package and talk about it is so you could go to the website if you're really interested in one of the items. You can go right to the website and order the item. This was one of my favorites. Yuki no Yado Senbai, lightly frosted senbai Hokkaido milk. This was like a salty and sweet little cookie, and it was delicious. Skoshbox is a Japanese treat box. They send a box on every month, and you could get the large box or the small box, but I get the small box. These were delicious. See, they were like these little pastry cookies, salty and sweet. Open the package, it was all grape. Haichu Premium Japanese Grape Premium Candy Coated Haichu. It was chewy and nice and sweet. I still have some of these mints left. I'm not crazy about these, but they're okay. This was, let's see. Yogurt Sour Tabs. Tangy Yogurt Candy. I call them like little mints. See, they look like a little mint. It's kind of like a, you know, those little Smarty candies. Kind of reminds me of that taste and that smell. I'm not that crazy about it. But in a desperate moment, I'd eat it. It's exactly what you see there. It was like a graham cracker cookie, top and bottom, with like an airy, chocolatey filling. And it was really good. Dorimon Monica. Dorimon shaped chocolate Monica. Fun fact, Dorimon is a cat robot who travels back in time from the future. Even though he has high-tech gadgets, he has whiskers and wears a collar and is deathly afraid of rats. See this? They always have like a little information sheet and a little fun fact there. I love all the Japanese things. they were almost like our Chips Ahoy or like our any chocolate chip cookie we would have, except they were totally cute. They were little mini chocolate chips. Pucci y Chico cookie, mini strawberry cookies with chocolate chips. And yes, they did have a hint of strawberry. I guess they added strawberry flavoring, but it was mainly like a chocolate chip cookie with a little hint of strawberry. It was really good for coffee. Look how cute. And you know what else is cute? Inside of the box, they always have this information. Skoshbox delivery. This box was packed for you by Emmy. And then they always have a little heart with something in Japanese. They're cute. Before I close, I always like to read this little book. Skoshbox Japanese Snacks. Remember, you can go to the website and either order a subscription. I'll post the information below. I think it's just skoshbox.com. You can get a subscription or you can just buy individual treats. And this is the big box. I think they call it the they got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 items. And the Skosh box is smaller with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. And they have little contests and stuff. Each month, two lucky members receive bonus treasures from Japan. Look out, the treasures may show up on your doorstep at any time. They have a kawaii set and a otaku set. I don't know what the otaku. Cute. I guess they just have like two winners each month get a surprise. That's kind of cute. And then February top photos. Then subscribers take photos and they send it into the company, and if they like your photo, you get to